Hello friends, welcome to Digital Magnet. In this video, we learn how to set admin approval on post in Facebook group. These are the steps. Firstly, open facebook.com and log in with your detail. Now go to your group, then open group menu and go to the settings. Scroll down and under manage discussion, edit the box that say approve all member post by an admin. After turn on the feature, you click on the save button. After the save button, you can now see the feature of approval of all post by admin is on. Now you can see when someone post in the group, you will get a notification that post need approval. Thanks for watching. If you have any query related to this video, please contact us, support and follow us on the social media. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. If you like our video, please share the video with your friends. Thank you.